Rain forced the postponement of the men's doubles final last night, with Oliver Golding and Jiří Vesely leading their Russian opponents Viktor Baluda and Mikhail Biryakov by 4-1 in the first set. Upon the resumption of the match earlier today, Golding and Vesely in the white shirts picked up from where they left off. The duo from Great Britain and the Czech Republic found their rhythm early and comfortably wrapped up the first set 6-3. The Russians responded immediately to win the opening game of the second set. But with Golding's serve on song, it was going to be a tall order for Russia to get back into this match. Golding and Vesely broke for a 2-1 lead in the next game. And when they increased their lead to 4-1, the gold medal was theirs for the taking. The Russian pair had their moments. This overhead smash from Baluda was one of the highlights, but they were few and far between. Golding and Vesely were simply too good.
They done it! Lovely return by Jiří Vesely. He played really well, and so is his partner Ollie Golding of Great Britain. And what a tremendous partnership they seem to have struck up.
A convincing straight sets win for Oliver Golding and Jiří Vesely. Thoroughly deserving of a Youth Olympic Games gold medal.